Okay, my sweetheart just pointed out that on this song, we will understand it better by and by, that all of the, everything that I do with my left hand is done on the second fret, which should make it a fairly easy song to learn how to play. So, standard G tuning, I'm just going to play the song just slow so that you can see how it goes, and I'm starting on the third string. Second string. Pretty easy to play, right?
Thank you, honey.